Ollie, 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 out there with a trolley, ball in a biscuit tin, manual on the grass with a finger up their ass singing ding a ding a ling ling ling. Where the fuck are Manchester United? Hey? Where are they? Because I can't see them, innit? After yesterday's game, I can't see them. And I've looked under my bed everywhere, like I've looked in every crevice and corner in my spare cupboards. Can't see them. You know what I mean? I'm not gonna lie, the last time I saw Manchester United was 2010? Yeah, must have been around 2010, to be honest with you. Since then, I ain't seen them. Since Alex Ferguson left, I ain't seen them. Where are they? You Man United fans, you're not even real fans because you'll be putting missing posters up. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, reaching out to the public to see if they can find your team because we can't find them. Can't find them at all, man. I'm wondering if they're on holiday or they've given up. What's going on? The hell's going on, man? Yo, get at me. Because right now I'm about to make missing posters and I don't even support Man U. You know, I support Liverpool, but I'm past the point where I hate Man U. And the hate started to turn into affinity. Started to turn into a degree of loyalty. Just for this team that I remember smashing everything and no one couldn't get a look in. Okay? I remember that team. You know, and as much as I hated that team, it's a part of my childhood. I want them back. Sorry, I want them back. Because Liverpool are at their best right now. You know, and we want to take on a Manchester United that's actually Manchester United. So if you can find a real Man U, holler at me. I'm out.